Maybe as far as your elbow, as far as your... I don't turn all the way. What happens if I turn my hips off? I'm stuck it right back. Okay? So come here, just shake your hips, stay square. Come here, switch it, go right back the other way, that space, come around the waist. Okay, now we're going to have people realistic here. How many times do we start off like this? Huh? I mean, never start off like that. This is how we start off. Get taken down, we'll start around freeze position. Okay, so let's go. Bottom guy, both guys are about half speed here. Top guy's just trying to work a leg in. I want to time it. I want to time it. So he starts moving us around. If it comes in, we'll come right to it. Both sides are coming out. I can't let him completely mount up, start working the power half, cross body. We don't let him get this far. Whole different animal once we get there. Okay? Yeah. So time. So as it's coming in, we'll go right to our knee slip. So about just moving around a little bit, moving around, you feel that? Boom. Right there. Coming out, moving across. Okay? So time. Time. Top guy, we'll take a good look. Move around a little bit. Move around, that comes in, we'll go right to it. Questions? Right, don't let him mount up once. Just shake as soon as it comes in. Time it. One, two.